So I think that we need to reflect. I mean, we have a lot of lessons and we need to reflect a bit and design a new normal that probably will not resemble that much the old normal, but maybe should also try to preserve some aspects of the physical interaction of the work together around the table, of the exchange of, you know, of the more spontaneous exchange of views and ideas.